ectothermic. So they're cold-blooded animals.
No.
As you may know, but I don't like to use that word because their blood isn't actually cold. It just means that they get all their heat from outside sources. They get their heat from the sunshine, from the warm water they're swimming in. As opposed to you and I, we make our heat inside ourselves. So our bodies work really